just rubber doesn't matter. It's a container. It's going to contain your menstrual blood. This one. So washing will depend on you, on your condition. If you have access to soap and water, you use both. If you have beer and water, because it doesn't have any restrictions.
How can you put it on the cervix?
How to use?
And then you insert it higher up than the menstrual cup. But we're going to train. There's going to be a full training session so that you're very familiar with how to insert.
We just came to show you this because this is her donation, but she's coming to her to really come and train you on how to use. And also bring a shape to show you how it is inserted and removed. They are those human noodles. They look like a woman. They used to trade. We just come to see your school. She came from Uganda to come and see your school. Our headmaster. And then she came back. And the next thing is basically not the dumping what you don't know about. Because she was passing by to see it. Because she has heard about it in the books. Internet and all of these things. So she came just to visit and also get to know you and go back and make something like that.
This is very funny. Thank you so much.
It is not hard to move? You mean your entire body? You don't feel it at all. You can dance, you can...
For example, this one, as you're inserting,
you
this one here is hard because it's for demonstration, for experience. But one they are going to make will have a small rubber you fold like this, and you fix inside. When you fix inside, it will open like this.
Yes.
It doesn't go up inside.
Yes.
It's
only about this far.
It even has the lines where blood will be, the levels of blood. So when you want to go to the nursery, you can use that same chance to touch the stomach of this rubber and you pull down and you pull up. You clean out where your little hands are touched and you put back your cup. When you want to go back and sushi, you empty it. But it can take 2 hours or 24 hours depending on how much blood in your body is releasing. You don't have to say, will I be moving? Once it has your body, you will never feel it. Because it's rubber, you never feel it inside. You'll be doing your work. And when you go to sleep and touch the stomach and pull out, pour in the latrine, and in 10 years of doing that, 10 years, this one, you will die and you will live totally. This one.
Very good.
What did you do?